The Chinese use two broad brushstrokes to write the word crisis. One represents danger, the other represents opportunity. So one of the things that I particularly appreciate about the crisis group is that you not only identify issues, but you also identify potential solutions. The crisis group is not a state actor. It is actually comprised of world-class individuals who are bringing the perspectives on both the issues, the dangers, but also the potential opportunities that could prevent conflicts from occurring in the future. That's a very, very powerful way of doing things. And I would suggest is actually quite unique in the world. Well, BP has operations in over 100 countries around the world. When we invest in a country, we take a multi-decade approach to our investments. We need to have a profound understanding of the geopolitics of the region. We have to have a profound understanding of the soft signals as well as the hard signals that emerge in any investment. So for us, as a member of the crisis group, what we have is access to world-class expertise, people who are on the ground, who are assessing the situation and giving their perspectives. This is very, very important for a company like ours because we want different perspectives to basically understand the fundamentals because we, of course, are not just investing for a short period of time, we're investing for the long term. And understanding the evolution of issues is very important.